Hi, I'm Caroline Brennan with Catholic Relief Services, reporting to you from northern Iraq in the city of Erbil. This is a city where thousands of families have fled from their hometowns and other cities in the area that have been under attack by militant groups. And many of these families are Christians, are Yazidi, and other minorities who have basically been singled out for attack based on their faith. And they are desperate for refuge, for safety, and for help. And I just wanted to let you know about the support that has been reaching people here, thanks to your generosity. I am on the grounds of St. Joseph's Church in Erbil, where hundreds of people are living in warehouses of the church. They're also living in tents on the church grounds. And across the city, you see people living in abandoned buildings that are even unfinished, no walls, and in public schools that have been closed for the summer, or even under highway overpasses. And their needs are enormous. They left typically at a moment's notice, bringing only what they can carry. They've been in the same clothes for several days. They just want some peace of mind and some safety. And your support has been so helpful. We're providing food, water, living supplies, bedding, and just these gestures of partnership to let people know they are not alone. And that means so much. And I just want to say thank you. The people of Iraq have been so hospitable and kind to me. I wish you could meet them in person. For now, I just want to bestow their deep gratitude and let you know that your support makes a big difference here. Thank you so much from Erbil.